Section 1. You will hear a woman talking on the telephone to a man about a car he is selling. First, you have some time to look at questions 1 to 4. Now we shall begin. You should answer the questions as you listen, because you will not hear the recording a second time. Listen carefully and answer questions 1 to 4.
Hello, Brian Park speaking.
Oh, hello. I'm calling about the advert in the paper.
For the car?
Yes, the Mini you've got advertised for sale.
Oh, yes.
I just wanted to find out a bit more information.
Of course. What would you like to know?
It's my brother who's interested, actually. But he's not in today, so he asked me to call you.
Fine.
Great, thanks. So, it's a Mini?
Yep.
And how old is it?
Just coming up to 13 years old.
And I seem to remember from the ad that it's grey.
That's it. Doesn't show the dirt.
Absolutely. Anyway, the colour shouldn't be a problem for Jeff. You know, the important thing is the quality.
Yes, of course.
And what about mileage? With it being pretty old, it's probably over 100,000?
Actually, it's 40,000 less than that. 62,000 on the clock.
Great. I remember now. I'm confusing it with another ad I was looking at.
Right. Pleasant surprise, then.
Yeah. Have you been the only owner, or was there a previous one?
I'm the second one. Before, it was owned by a teacher, who was a very careful driver, didn't have any accidents.
Very good. And what about you? What do you tend to use it for?
I haven't used it all that much, mostly for shopping. You know, this sort of thing.
So, not much wear and tear. I'll make a note of that. I know Jeff wanted me to check that.
Right.
Before you hear the rest of the conversation, you have some time to look at questions 5 to 10. Now listen and answer questions 5 to 10.
Now, about the price, I see you've got it down as £1,250. I'm not sure Jeff will be able to come up with that amount.
In the ad, I did say £1,250 or nearest offer.
So, would you be prepared to go down to £1,000?
That's really too low, I'm afraid.
£1,100?
I might be able to go to that.
OK, I'll make a note of that. What about tax? Is it due soon?
Got another 5 months before it's due.
Oh, that's a real plus, yes. I'll make a note of that.
OK.
Now, you say it's in good condition.
For its age, I'd say yes, definitely. It's just been serviced and there were no major problems.
Major?
I'd be able to show you the service report. The only thing is, you'd have to get a new tyre in the near future. Though it's still okay, you know. It's certainly absolutely safe at the moment.
Okay, fair enough. Yes, I understand.
And the garage also mentioned that one headlight could probably do with replacing. They think there's a fault there, you know, intermittent...
Well, we'd obviously look at all the documents, but that sounds very straightforward.
Of course. I've got all the service documents up to date, and you can look at those.
Well, it all sounds pretty good. And I know my brother will be interested, so would it be possible for him to see the car? He's back from his trip tomorrow and away tonight, so how about tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Wednesday? I'm afraid that's not possible. I'm out pretty much all day.
Well, Thursday then?
That'd be fine, yeah.
In the morning?
Yes, that'd suit me perfectly.
Great!
Now, you'll need my address.
Oh, yes, of course. What is it?
It's number 238.
238?
London Road.
Oh, that's easy enough.
Yes, very straightforward.
So, I'll pass on these notes to Jeff, and he'll see you in a couple.
That is the end of section one. You now have half a minute to check your answers. Now turn to section two. Section two. You will hear part of a podcast for visitors to the popular holiday region called the Trelaw Valley. First, you have some time to look at questions 11 to 14. Now listen and answer questions 11 to 14.
The valley and estuary of the River Trelaw forms an unspoilt, beautiful landscape, rich in both wildlife and sites of historic interest. There are many ways to explore the area, and public